Welcome to my channel, Velix Vlog. We feature here food, travel, cooking, and eating.
Hi guys, for today's recipe, since marami kaming saging na overripe na, so gagawin natin siyang flourless pancake. So let's go, let's make it. So, ismash lang natin yung saging na yan. Gagawin natin pancake. So, ito na yung breakfast ko. Flourless pancake. So, yan na. Nasmash na natin yung banana. And then, mamaya lagyan natin ng 2 eggs. 2 eggs ang ilagay natin. Smash pa natin ng konti. So, it's just 2 eggs and 2 banana. And that's it. Okay, so may dalawang itlog tayo, so i-crack na lang. Oops. I-separate natin pag bit. So ito yung saging natin kanina. Mashed banana. So i-bit lang natin ito. So no sugar siya, guys. So, wala siyang sugar kasi yung banana is sweet already. Okay. Yan na. Tapos, ibuhos na lang natin dito sa mashed banana. Ibuhos natin yung itlog. So, yan na. Hanggang sa mag-blend together siya. So, just patiently mix it until it blend together. So, no water, no sugar. Just egg and banana. And that's it. Maglagay na tayo. May isa na tayong nalagay dyan. Medyo nadamihan ko ng scoop. So, malaki siya. Dalawa. So, ito na. Lagay natin itong just one scoop. Yan. Medyo malaki yung isa. And then, slow fire lang siya para hindi siya ano agad. Pasunog, so takpan lang natin. Okay, so baliktarin na natin. Pwede na siya baliktarin. Okay, takpan ulit. Takpan natin ulit. Slow fire lang. I think. Guys, tanggalin na natin siya. Luto na. Actually, nas overcook na siya. May nasuro. Guys, this is our finished product. So,
this is our finished product.
So, banana and egg, flourless pancake. Ito medyo nasunog kanina, pero tikman natin. Yummy, yummy. Healthy pancake. Mmm. Yum. Ito ang tamang-tama lang. Hindi siya sunog. Masyadong mainit pa to kasi kakaluto lang. So. Mm.
Is it sweet?
Yeah, sweet already. Even though without sugar, but it's too sweet because of the banana. It's too ripe and it's too sweet. Okay. See ya.